There are a lot of people asking about cordless robotic cleaners, the latest technology in pool robots. So let's check out the cordless robotic cleaner by Zodiac, the FreeRider. They're much easier to set up and carry. No cumbersome cables or power supplies. Everything you need in one hand. It looks a lot like the Zodiac Duo-X. Of course, it's essentially the same machine. What they've done is they've removed the cable and they've put a 9.6 amp hour lithium ion battery in instead. Let's see how it performs in the pool. It's simple to start. Push the slider to the right. Then we're going to drop it in the pool. Shake it to get a little of the air out. Let it drop to the bottom of the pool. Okay, let's see it in action. While it's doing its thing, let's check out some of the features of the FreeRider. First and foremost, it's cable free. This makes it easy to carry and store, and it also means it navigates around the pool more freely and doesn't get tangled around items in the pool. It's based on the Duo-X. That's one below the top of the range, the Evolux. Now it weighs 9.1 kilos. So it's fairly lightweight for a machine of this size, considering that it's got a battery pack. Got helix-shaped brushes. What they do is funnel the debris into the center and suck it through so that it picks up the debris much more effectively. Now, these brushes rotate 5 times faster than the tracks themselves, and so they're actively scrubbing as the tracks are propelling the machine through the pool. You can see that it's got a large suction inlet in the bottom, and that allows it to pick up large debris. It's got powerful cyclonic suction. As the water is pulled through, this creates a vortex, and that vortex keeps the debris suspended in motion and avoids the filters clogging. It has a dual stage filtration canister. It comes with a 150 micron filter for heavy and large debris, and it also has a 60 micron filter for much finer particles. You can use just the 150 micron filter if that's all you need. It has an internal LED, and the transparent window of the top filter access panel allows good visibility into the machine, and therefore you can see how much debris has collected in the filter canister. Now, it comes with a lift hook that you can put on the end of a pool pole if you're wanting to retrieve the cleaner mid-cycle. There are two machines in the FreeRider range. There's the FR1000 and the FR2000. Essentially, they're the same machine in the pool doing the same job. The difference being that the FR2000 comes with a remote. It's a Li-Fi remote, which means you send a light signal to the machine to control it. And it also comes with a caddy or trolley. They also have a lift system which can be activated at the end of the cycle or from the handheld remote. So that means no more pulling in on the cable to drag in your robotic cleaner. It'll come to the surface, stay there for 10 minutes at the end of the cycle. You get an alert sent through to the app which tells you to come out and pull it out of the pool. The FreeRider is suitable for all types of pool. That's tiled pools, concrete pools which might be painted or rendered, as well as vinyl lined pools or fiberglass pools. This is the control interface. It's built into the battery block and contains both the internal battery and the brain of the robotic cleaner. It also provides diagnostic features. What we have here is the battery LED. We've got the mode selection. The slider to the left changes the mode. Slider to the right causes it to start. It's got a start LED as well as a connectivity LED for the Wi-Fi connection. You can also control the machine via an iAqualink app. You download the app, pair it with the cleaner via Bluetooth, and then connect the cleaner to a home Wi-Fi network. The app allows you to see the battery status, start and stop a cycle, the cycle status and time remaining, mode selection, and also access system information such as serial numbers, running hours, and battery cycles. The cleaner will lose connection when it's underwater, but when it comes back to the surface, it'll reconnect with Wi-Fi. The app then sends push notifications at the end of the cleaning cycle while the cleaner is at the surface for 10 minutes. It goes to different sides of the pool, staying at the waterline, waiting for you to come and pull it out of the pool. It has a high performance 9.6 amp hour long life lithium ion battery to last a full cycle of 2.5 hours. The average pool will be cleaned in under 2 hours, leaving some power remaining in the battery. Charging to full battery takes less than 5 hours. Once fully charged, you can leave the cleaner on the charging station as it has an integrated battery management system, so it's safe to leave overnight. This cordless robot has been a long time in the planning and has already been road tested and improved during the Northern Hemisphere summer. The battery has been designed for 500 charging cycles without any loss of performance and 1200 hours of usage without significant performance loss. It comes with a 3-year warranty for the cleaner, including the battery. It's an easy to use and easy to maintain cleaner. Easy to remove the flow outlet to check for debris in the impeller, and easy to remove the body housing to check for any debris inside the tracks or the wheels. So it's very simple and easy to access the main parts. There's also a built-in quick diagnostic mode. Just flip the robot over, slide the slider to the right for 2 seconds. The battery block itself is rated IP68, making it completely waterproof and capable of withstanding submersion in up to 4 meters of water. It requires charging after use. The charger must remain at least 3.5 meters away from the pool edge. It should be out of direct sunlight while charging. After use, we want to clean the filter canister, separate and clean both filters, clean the machine, give it a light spray from the hose, dry the machine, especially the charging contacts, clean the charge plates on the charging station. Essentially, this is its home in between cleaning cycles, and then sit it on the charge and check for the indicator light. Overall, the FreeRider is very impressive. It's certainly one I'd recommend. I think cordless battery powered pool robots will be the future. This one is easy to use, none of the hassles of the ones with the long cables, and it does an excellent job of cleaning the pool. And it comes from a well-established and trusted brand, Zodiac. If you're in the market for a robotic pool cleaner and want the convenience of a cordless design, I highly recommend giving this one a try. And if you have one of these FreeRiders, I'd love to know what you think about it. Leave a message in the comments. But wait before you go. Thanks for watching. We weren't paid to review this product. We repair and sell a lot of robotic pool cleaners, and we asked to test this one out. If you like this video and want more information on looking after your pool, check out our other videos. Here's a few more you might like. Maybe you're into pool salt ASMR or green pool recoveries, or maybe you want some hints and tips. Don't forget to smash the like button and subscribe to be notified of our next videos. Again, thanks for watching. We're Pool Crew AU, and if you want more information on pool robots, check out our website, poolrobotsaustralia.com.au.